네, 안녕하세요. 잠시만요. 잠시만 기다려 주세요. 헬로우, 네, 하늘 씨, 에버린 씨, 바네사, 네, 반가워요. 네, 헬로우. 네, 노마. 오케이, 땡큐. 낸시, 헬로우. 오케이, 반가워요. 오케이. 네, 브리기타 씨, 반갑습니다. 네, 안녕하세요. How was today? 오늘 하루 어땠어요? 수아 씨, 반가워요. 오케이. How's today? 오늘 하루 어땠습니까? 네, 미옥 씨. 아, 미옥 씨, 네, 아버지, fine. 아버지 좋아요. 네. Get better. 많이 좋아지셨어요. Thank you. 고마워요. 미옥 씨, did you finish busy things? Busy working, busy studying in your school? 학교에 있는 거, 학교에서 바쁜 거다 끝났어요? 바쁜 거다 끝났어요? 오케이. 자, 그러면 공부 시작할게요. Let's start 시작합시다. 오케이. Look at the question. 네, 질문 보세요. Top, stomach. 오케이. 넘버 원, 귀. 네, 가빈, 반가워요. 귀, 뒤, 쥐, 위. 넘버 원, 귀. 넘버 투, 뒤. 넘버 쓰리, 쥐. 넘버 포, 위. Choose one, please. 네. 오케이. 네, 칠판 보세요. 오케이, 굿. Look at this. As you know, 귀, ear. 네, 뒤, the back. Back or the behind. 쥐, mouse. 위, mean is top. First mean is top, and second mean is stomach. 네, 앙카, 반가워요. 자, look at the picture, 칠판, 그림 보세요, 그림. We mean, we. This is we. Understand, stomach? Understand? We. 이해했습니까, we? We, okay? And top. So, we has two meaning. We has two meaning. First meaning is top. Second meaning is stomach. Okay? Once again, 귀, ear, and 뒤. Back behind, 쥐, mouse, 위. We, top and stomach. And look at this. 귀 빠진 날. 잠깐만요. 귀 빠진 날. 이렇게 됐. 귀 빠진 날. 잠깐만요. Look at this 귀 빠진 날 literal meaning is the Look at this literal meaning is this understand the day the ears were pulled out 귀 빠진 날 understand 귀 빠진 날 understand 귀 빠진 날귀 빠진 말 mean is 생일 birthday 귀 빠진 날 mean birthday. Understand? 귀 빠진 날 birthday. understand? 귀 빠진 날. Sorry, today I am not well. I feel sick. I went to the broadcasters. Okay, okay, Noma, okay. Okay, no sorry, okay, okay. 귀 빠진 날. Understand? 귀 빠진 날 means 생일. Understand? 귀 빠진 날. The literal meaning. Literal meaning is the day, year, or pull out means. 귀 빠진 날 means 생일. 이해했어요? 귀 빠진 날. 이해했습니까? 노마 씨 어디 아파요? 네. 귀 빠진 날. 귀 빠진 날. Understand? 이해했습니까? 귀 빠진 날. And next. Look at this. And next. 귀가 얇다. 귀가 얇다. 귀가 얇다. Literal meaning is. Ears are thin or have thin ear. Understand? 귀가 얇다 mean to be easily influenced or seduced by others' word. To be gullible. Understand? 이해했어요? 네, 강호 씨, hello. Once again, 귀가 얇다. 귀가 얇다 mean, literal meaning is the ears are thin, have thin ear. Okay, this is an idiom, okay? To be easily influenced and seduced by others' word. To be gullible. Understand? 이해했습니까? 귀가 얇다. 귀가 얇다. 귀가 얇다. 오케이? 귀가 얇다. 귀가 얇다. 이해했습니까? If you understand, press number one. 귀가 얇다. 이해했어요? 오케이. 네. 오케이. Once again, once again. As you know, 귀, ear, 귀, the back, the behind, 쥐, mouse, 위, top, stomach. 오케이? 오케이. Okay. 귀 빠진 날 mean 생일. Literal meaning is the day of my eyes, my ears were pulled out. And 귀가 얇다. Ears are thin. Literal meaning ears are thin. Have thin ear. To be easily influenced by, or seduced by other word. To be gullible. Understand? 네, 좋아요. Once again. Number one, 귀, ear. Number two, 뒤, back, behind. G, mouse, and we. We means top stomach. So the correct answer is number four. Okay, 좋아요. Next question. Next question. Position, location. Position, location. Number one, 경치. Number two, 위치. Number three, 음치. Number four, 몸치. 아, 소영 씨 반가워요. 네, 경치, 위치, 음치, 몸치. 경치, 위치, 음치, 몸치. 네, 자, 칠판 보세요. 경치, as you know, seen, view, or, 아이고. And the scenery, 경치. 경치 scenery. And which location? Okay? Which mean location. And look at this. 음치, 몸치. 음치. 음치. Do you remember 음치? Tone deaf person. Tone deaf person mean 음치 mean a person who cannot tell or make a sound accurately mean 음치. Understand? And as you know, 몸, body. Can you guess 몸치? Can you guess 몸치? 몸치, can you guess 몸치 meaning? 몸치? What do you think the 몸치? 몸치. understand? 몸치, a person who cannot dance well. understand? Can you understand 몸치? Okay. 경치 can be landscape. Yes, landscape. Okay, landscape. 이해했어요? Once again. 경치, scene, view, scenery, and landscape, and which location, and 음치, tone deaf person, mean a person who cannot tell or make a sound accurately, and 몸치, a person who cannot dance well, mean 몸치. Understand? If you understand, press number one. 몸치. 예, 몸치 is noun. 몸치 is noun. 오케이? 몸치. 이해했어요? 오케이? 야, 노이브이시 반가워요네. 몸치. 오케이? 음치, 몸치. 음치 is very easy. A person who cannot sing a song. Who cannot sing a song. And 몸치, a person who cannot dance well. 오케이? 네. 샤마시, 샤마사파. 샤마사파, your first time here. 처음 왔어요. 사마사파, your first time here. 처음 왔어요. Where are you from? 어느 나라 사람이에요? 사마사파씨? 사마흐사파. 어느 나라 사람? Okay, leave the comment about your nationality. Okay? 오케이. Okay. 네, 반가워요. Once again, 경치, landscape, scenery, scene, view, which, location, and 음치, a person who cannot sing a song well. 몸치, a person who cannot dance well, mean 몸치. Understand? So the correct answer is number four, number two. Okay. Next question. Next question. glass. Number one, 유료. Number two, 유죄. 아, 유죄. Okay, 유죄. And sorry, 유행. And 유리. Okay, 유료. 유죄. 유행. 유리. Okay. Okay. 잘했어요. 네. Look at this. 유료. 오케이. Okay, 유료. 유료. The opposite meaning is 무료. 무료 means for free. Okay? For free. So, 유료 mean 유료 mean being charged. 유료. And 유죄. 유죄 mean is guilt. Guilt. And 무죄. Opposite meaning is 무죄. 무죄 is innocence. Innocence. Understand? 유죄, 무죄. And 유행, trend, fashion. 보이그, 보그, and 유리, glass. And do you remember? glass mean, first meaning is pool, second meaning is, glass, pool, okay? glass mean is pool. And pool has two meaning, as you know. First meaning is glass. Second meaning is glue. 이해했습니까? Okay, once again. 유료, 유료, being charged, 무료, for free. 유료, 무료, 유료, 무료. 유죄, guilt, 유죄, guilt, 무죄, innocent, 무죄. 무죄, innocent, 유죄, guilt, 무죄, innocent. 유행, trend, fashion, vogue, and 유리, glass. As you know, grass mean is pool, and pool has two meaning, grass, grew. Understand? 이해했습니까? If you understand, press number one. 이해했어요? 이해했습니까? 오케이, okay, I will show you example. 우리에게 그의 유죄를 입증할 증거가 풍부해요. 우리에게 그의 유죄를 입증할 증거가 풍부해요. 오케이, okay? 우리에게 we 그의 유죄를 guilt. Guilt 입증할 to prove 증거가 evidence 풍부해요. Have abundant. 이해했습니까? Can you understand this sentence? 이 문장 이해했어요? Once again, 우리에게 그의 유죄를 입증할 증거가 풍부해요. 우리에게 그의 유죄를 입증할 증거가 풍부해요. We have abundant evidence to prove his guilt. 우리에게 그의 유죄를 입증할 증거가 풍부해요. 우리에게, 네, 나리씨 반가워요. 우리에게 그의 유죄를 입증할 증거가 풍부해요. And next, 무죄. 무죄. Okay, look at this. He insisted on his innocence. 그는 자신의 무죄를 주장했어요. 그는 he 자신의 무죄를 innocent 주장했어요. Insisted. He insists on his innocence. 그는 자신의 무죄를 주장했어요. 그는 자신의 무죄를 주장했어요. He insists his innocence. Okay? 이해했어요? And, 이해했습니까? Understand? 네, 좋아요. Once again, look at the question. 유료, being charged, 유죄, guilt, 유행. Trend, vogue, fashion, and 유리, glass. So the correct answer is number 4. Glass, okay, glass. Next question. June, easy question. June, number 1. 6월. Number 2, 7월. Number 4, 8월. Number 4, 9월. Okay? 네. As you know, June is 6월, 7월, July, 8월, August, 9월, September. Okay? 6월, June, 7월, July, 8월, August, 9월, September. 오케이? 네. Once again, 6월, June. 7월, July. Thank you, teacher. Cause the corner, I go to. 아, 오케이, 오케이. 네, have a good time. 네. 8월, August. And 9월, September. So the correct answer is number one. Once again, 6월, June, 7월, July, 8월, August, 9월, September. So the correct answer is number one. Okay. Okay. Next question. Next question. Studying abroad. Studying abroad. Okay. Studying abroad. Number one, 문학. Number one, 문학. Number two, 유학. Number three, 수학. Number four, 과학. Okay? 유학, 문학, 유학, 수학, 과학. 네, 칠판 보세요. Okay. As you know, this 학 means 배우다, learn. Chinese letter. Understand? 학. 학, Chinese letter. Mean is learn. So, 문학, literature, 유학, studying abroad. Abroad, and 수학, math, and 과학, science. Okay? 문학, literature, and 유학, studying abroad, and 수학, math. 과학, science, Chinese letter, 학 mean is learn. 오케이? Okay? 이해했어요? 오케이. Okay. Number one, 문학, literature, 유학, studying abroad, 수학, math, 과학, science. So the correct answer is number two, 유학. 오케이? Okay? 유학. 네, 잘했습니다. 문학, literature, 유학, studying abroad, 수학, math, 과학, science. The correct answer is number two. 네, 좋아요. And next question. Fashion, trend, vogue. Number one, 여행. Number two, 선행. Number four, three, 운행. Number four, 유행. Okay. Number one, 여행. Number two, 선행. Number two, 운행. Number four, 유행. 오케이. Okay. 잘했어요. 자, look at the question. 자, 여기 보세요. 오케이. Okay. 여행, as you know, travel, trip, and 선행. Look at this. 선. Chinese letter, 선 mean. 선 mean is kind, nice. Understand? So, 선행. 선행 mean good deed, 선행. Okay? 선행,선행 virtue or beneficent. Beneficence. I mean, the 선행 is the kind good deed. Can you understand 선행? 선행 이해했어요? 선행? 선행. Okay, 선행. And look at this. 선, opposite meaning 악. 악. Okay, 악 mean, 악 mean is bad, evil, wicked. So, 악행. 악행 mean is 악행, evil deed, or wicked act. 악행. 악행 means bad behavior. Understand? 이해했습니까? 오케이, 선행. 제이씨 청? You are first time here? 제이씨 정씨, you are first time here. Where are you from? 제이씨 정? 제이 Where are you from? 제이씨 챙. I think you're Thailand or Hong Kong? 제이씨 챙. Where are you from? 어느 나라 사람이에요? USA. 오케이, 오케이. 미국 사람. 네, 반가워요. So, once again, 여행, travel, trip, 선행. 선행 means beneficent virtue. 아, 오케이. Kind, good deed. 선 means nice, kind, and 악 mean bad, evil, wicked. So, 악행 means evil deed, wicked act. Understand? And 운행. 운행. 운행 mean running operation. Operation. 운행 mean is this. Car or train, etc. Running along the present route means 운행. 운행. And as you know, 유행, trend, 보그, fashion. Understand? 이해했습니까? 잠깐만요. 잠시만 기다리세요. Look at this. 자, 예문 볼게요. 운행. Look at this. 버스 운행은 자정이 되면 끝나요. So, 운행 is the service. So, 버스 운행은 버스 운행은 자정이 되면 midnight 끝나요. Stop. Understand? 버스 운행은 자정이 되면 끝나요. 버스 운행은 자정이 되면 끝나요. Understand? Okay. Okay. Once again. 여행. Trip, travel. 자넷 씨, you are first time here? First time here, 자넷. 자넷 씨. You are first time here. Where are you from? 자넷 씨, where are you from? 어느 나라 사람이에요? 자넷. Where are you from? 어느 나라 사람? Please leave a comment about your nationality, okay? Okay. And 선행. 선행 is virtue. Beneficent, 선행 means kind or good deed. 선 mean kind, nice, 악 mean bad, evil, wicked. So, 악행, evil, dead, wicked act, bad behavior, and 운행 is operation, running services. Okay, so a car or train, etc., running along present route. So, bus service stop at midnight. 버스 운행은 자정이 되면 끝나요. 버스 운행은 자정이 되면 끝나요. And 유행, trend, vogue, fashion. Okay, if you understand, press number one. 이해했습니까? 아, 필리핀 사람이에요. 네, 반가워요. 아이씨, 잠깐만요. Sorry. 네, 필리핀 사람. 반가워요, 자네 씨. 네, 반갑습니다. Okay, then, so look at the question again. 질문 다시 볼게요. Number one, 여행. Travel trip. Number two, 선행 is good deed. Okay? Good deed or beneficent virtue. And 운행 is running service, operation, 유행, Fashion trend Vogue. So the correct answer is number four. Okay. Next question. Easy. Six. Six 신호 number. Six 신호 number. Number one, 육. Number two, 국. Three, 묵. Number two, 죽. Okay. Okay. It's easy to choose correct answer, but you should remember, memorize the other word. Okay. Okay. Look at this. 네, 여기 보세요. 칠판 보세요. As you know, 6 is 6. Okay. It's no problem. And as you know, 국 means what? Soup. Understand? And 찌개. 찌개 mean stew. Okay. Korean stew. 찌개. Korean stew and 묵. I will show you the picture. 잠깐만 기다리세요. 묵. 아. 'This is 묵. This is 묵. Many foreigner don't like this Korean food because of very. Very difficult to explain the taste. 묵. This is 묵. 묵 mean. Look at this. 묵. A dish made by grinding acorn and buckwheat, beans, etc., and boiling the resulting powder in water until it takes on jelly-like consistency and cooling it. It's 묵. Many foreigners don't like it because very strange. Not a little sticky. 네, 조금 끈적거려요. Okay, sticky. 네, sticky mean be sticky, 끈적이다. Okay? Good, be sticky. 조금 끈적여요. Okay? 조금 끈적여요. Wallet jelly, no. Not wallet. Not wallet, 아콘. Okay, I will show you. 아콘? 잠깐만요. Look at this. Have you ever, okay, as you know, this is the food of a squirrel, okay? This is acorn, right? Acorn. Acorn. Okay? 도토리. Okay? Acorn means 도토리, not tough. Yes, a little tough, little similar. Okay, little similar. Okay? Nancy. 잠깐만요. 오케이. 아콘민 도토리. 도토리. 아콘 도토리. 아콘. Understand? 묵. 묵. 오케이. Next time when you visit Korea, try one more time. One more. 오케이. Try one. 오케이. And 죽. Look at this. 죽민. Look at this. This is 죽. Okay? This is 죽. Korean has a lot of kind of 죽. 아이고. 잠깐만요. 죽. This kind of food 죽 mean. 이렇게 this 포리지 포리지 라이스 포리지 right 라이스 포리지 죽 포리지 a dish made from the grain such as rice and gluten rice etc. that is cooked really soft by boiling for a long time means 죽 죽이에서요 Can you understand? Once again. Okay. This is book. I saw see that food in Sky drama. Okay. 네, 죽. Okay. This is book. Book. 도토리. This is 도토리. And 죽. I made. Okay. Good. 네, 앙카 굿. 네, 잘했어요. 네. 앙카 메이드 김치죽. 오케이. I will show you 김치죽. 김치죽. This is 김치죽. I think 앙카 made this food, right? 김치죽. Right? This is 김치죽. 맞아요? 김치죽. 김치죽 like this. Okay? Yes, good. 잘했어요. 네. So anyway, you get the question again. So 6, 6. 국, 수프, 묵. 묵. 묵, it's like a jelly made by acorn, okay? And 죽 porridge, okay? So the correct answer is 6 means 6, okay? The number 1 is correct answer, okay? 네, 좋아요. And next question. 60. 60. Number 1, 40. Number 2, 50. Number 2, 60. Number 2, 70. Okay, easy. 40, 40, 50, 50, 60, 60, 70, 70. Okay? So the correct answer is 60. Number 3 is okay. Okay. 40, 40, 50, 50. 신호 넘버. 60, 60, 70, 70. Okay. 40, 50, 60, 70. Okay. Next question. 자. Look at this. Student studying abroad. Okay. Student studying abroad. Number one, 장학생. Number two, 휴학생. Number three, 유학생. Number four, 전학생. As you know, 학생, right? The student. 학생, student. Look at this, 학생. 학생. Chinese letter, 학생. 학생. Look at this, 학. 학 mean learn and 생. In this case, 생 means student. So 학생, okay? 학생. 네, okay. 장학생. 장학생. 장학생 scholarship student. I'm sorry. Scholarship student. Student. 장학생 scholarship student. Mean a student who receive a scholarship. Understand? Because look at this. Scholarship mean is 장학금. Understand? 장학금. Scholarship mean is 장학금. Look at this. 장학금. Money granted to a student with excellent academic record who find it difficult continue their study due to financial difficulty. Okay? 장학금. This is a 장학금. And 휴학생, 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 휴학생 mean is this. 오케이. 휴학생, student, on a leave of absence, student, taking a break for study. 휴학생 mean a student who take a break from school during a certain period of time is 휴학생. Understand? Because 휴학. 휴학 mean, this 휴학 act of taking a break from school during a certain period of time means 휴학. So 휴학생 and 유학생. Okay, student studying abroad and 전학생 mean transfer student, 전학생 mean student who has moved from the former school, a new one, is 전학생. Understand? Student vacation means 방학, okay? 방학, okay? Vacation for student. And 휴가, vacation for worker. Nancy, understand? 이해했어요? Okay? Okay, once again. 네, look at this. Look at this. 장학생, scholarship student. 장학생 mean a student who receive a scholarship. 장학금 mean scholarship. Money granted to student with excellent academic record who find it difficult to continue their study due to the financial difficulties is scholarship. And 휴학생, a student on a leave of absence, a student taking a break from study. 휴학생, a student who take a break from school during a certain period of time. 휴학, an act of taking a break from school during a certain period of time, and 유학생, okay, student studying abroad, 전학생, transfer student, a student who has moved to new former school to new one, and 방학 vacation, 휴가 vacation, but 방학 for student, 휴가 for worker. 이해했어요? Understand? If you understand, press number one. 이해했습니까? Okay? 네, 좋아요. And today, okay, the counter. Look at this. Counter. 네, 여기 보세요. Counter. 벌. Korean counter today. 벌. 벌 mean clothes. Counter for clothes, but look at this. Exclusion footwear, excluding footwear. As you know, footwear counter is 켤레. Understand? Footwear, 켤레. 벌. Counter for clothes. 벌 is used pure number. Understand? So, 한 벌, 두 벌, 세 벌, 네 벌, 다섯 벌, 여섯 벌, 일곱 벌, 여덟 벌, 아홉 벌, 열 벌. One more word. 10벌, 9번, 8번, 8벌, sorry, 8벌, 7벌, 6벌, 5벌, 4벌, 3벌, 2벌, 1벌. 1벌, 2벌, 네, 사연타 반가워요. 2벌, 3벌, 4벌, 5벌, 6벌, 7벌, 8벌, 9벌, 10벌. 10벌, 9벌, 8벌, 7벌. 여섯 벌, 다섯 벌, 네 벌, 세 벌, 두 벌, 한 벌. Understand? As you know, 네, 메리 반가워요. When I reading Korean letter, you should speak out, follow me. Okay? Okay? Don't forget. Just watching. Never helpful. Okay? Understand? Please. Please use your mouse. Okay? When you're learning foreign language, okay? Understand? Okay. Look at this. 벌. Korean counter, 벌. Clothes. Four clothes. So, 벌 is used with pure number, Korean pure number. Look at this. 치마 두 벌, two skirts. 치마 두 벌, two skirt. 바지 세 벌, three pants. 바지 세 벌, three pants. 속옷 네 벌, four underwear. four underwear. 셔츠 다섯 벌, five shirts. Okay, one more. 치마 두 벌, 치마 두 벌, two skirt. 바지 세 벌, 바지 세 벌, three pants. 속옷 네 벌, four underwear, t-shirts 다섯 벌, five shirts. 한 벌, 두 벌, 세 벌, 네 벌, 다섯 벌, 여섯 벌, 일곱 벌, 여덟 벌, 아홉 벌, 열 벌. 한 벌, 두 벌, 세 벌, 네 벌, 다섯 벌, 여섯 벌, 일곱 벌, 여덟 벌, 아홉 벌, 열 벌. One more. 한 벌. 한 벌, 두 벌, 두 벌, 두 벌, 세 벌, 세 벌, 세 벌, 네 벌, 네 벌, 다섯 벌, 다섯 벌, 여섯 벌, 여섯 벌, 일곱 벌, 일곱 벌, 여덟 벌, 여덟 벌, 아홉 벌, 아홉 벌, 열 벌, 열 벌, 치마 두 벌, two skirt, 바지 세 벌, three pants, 속옷 네 벌, four underwear, 셔츠 다섯 벌, five shirts. Understand? 이해했어요? 이해했습니까, 여러분? Okay? 이해했어요? 네, 좋아요. Okay. Yes, yes. Okay, thank you. Okay. Yes, 10-minute break time. Okay? 10분 후에 다시 만나요. 10-minute break time. Okay? 10분 후에 다시 만나요. 10분 후에 다시 만나요. 오케이? 오케이. 네. 어? Who is the first time? 토비토 씨. 토비토, you are first time here, I think. Where are you from? 토비토. 네. Yes, Mary. 아, 오케이, 오케이. I will conjugation. 오케이, 오케이, 오케이. 오케이. 오케이, let's 10 minutes. Let's see. See you in 10 minutes. 오케이? 오케이.